Well, the mood just changes in the arena when Braun Strowman comes in the ring and a clubbing blow.
God, like a sledgehammer to the heart. Strowman now digging in. This isn't going to end well for Dolph Ziggler.
First to the post.
I mean, the ring shook.
What a collision. And Finn Balor makes a tag.
Balor tags himself in. Strowman incapacitated by the ring post.
Takes down Ziggler, stomped to the stomach.
I mean, that could have been a collarbone or anything. Braun took that corner post pretty hard.
I wasn't worried about Braun. I was worried about the ring post.
Now Finn Balor looking to take the fight to Ziggler. Finn up over the top, lands on his feet. Ziggler catches him with an elbow to the face.
Enziguri
caught him to the ear.
See the peck of Finn Balor, the right peck and shoulders had some damage inflicted on him.
That was that one shot from Drew McIntyre.
It's McIntyre breaking things up before a count of three.
Finn lining it up.
Into
the corner goes Dolph.
Balor looking to make the ascent all the way up to, McIntyre grabbing the foot of Balor.
Look out! Strowman! Is through McIntyre! Cover meanwhile by Ziggler, who takes over at the win. Dolph Ziggler took advantage of the chaos outside the ring.
Here are your winners, Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre.
What a collision.
That had to be near 700-800 pounds of humanity on the outside.
But because of what happened, Dolph Ziggler, ever the wily veteran, took advantage.